Well, g'day, welcome to the 2011 Australian International Pedal Prix. It's round three of the UniSA Australian HPV Super Series, and with me, Brenton Raglis from Channel 9. Raggy, your first impressions of this race?
Paul, great to be here, in particular on the Sturt Reserve at Murray Bridge. What a sensational location. The weather's been very, very interesting for us. I must admit, there's a change coming across, generating some fairly strong winds. So that may be a key player in the strategy for the teams today. 221 teams, great representation from interstate as well as the local teams.
It certainly is. Now, we've got a start very shortly, as you can see behind us. 221 teams, as Raggy did say. This is a huge field here. We've got about 3,000 competitors, 24 hours of racing. They'll go around the track and it's just going to be full on, full speed. Some of them 70 clicks, Rags.
Yeah, it's amazing some of the speeds we saw here earlier on with the shootout competition. Of course, the top 15. Well, minus one actually today. There was one that didn't show out of the top 15. Only 14 that made the top shootout. Some incredible speeds going around this course. Of course, this year, some of the course has actually been repaved. So that's going to make it even faster again.
It is some great times. We're looking forward to that. Well, here at Sturt Reserve, the rural city of Murray Bridge, showing off once again, thanks to UniSA. This is the 2011 Australian International Pedal Prix. Brenton Raglis, Paul Richards, gladly bringing you this one.